The Tiger Athletic Foundation has introduced its new CEO and president, Matt Borman. During Borman's previous two stops at Georgia and West Virginia, he helped set record-setting numbers in fundraising. Both new and old LSU coaches are excited about his impact on LSU athletics.
His credentials are phenomenal, and I think he's going to make a huge impact on the LSU community, in Baton Rouge here, and obviously on LSU athletics. And we need him. You know, we need him to do great things. The SEC is such a competitive league in so many ways, and the only way you can stay competitive in this league and get to the top of the heap is by having the resources to compete with the other teams.
We're on the brink of greatness, I think, and to have the coaches that we have amassed and student athletes and the talent that we have here and the facilities that we have now moving forward, we're just going to make things that are good better.
Whether it's the natatorium or whether it's things that Coach Wade and Coach Mulkey need with the basketball programs, I think Matt's going to do a great job at getting those needs addressed, at least creating an awareness of what exactly they are. A lot of times people say it's not about keeping up with the Joneses. It's really not, but it's about making sure that we have the very best to offer here at LSU.
Covering LSU for your Go Nation, I'm Jared Joseph.